Freedom Wiliams. This is Gangster Willy, and we don't camouflage.
I'm the proud owner of Gangster Willy, the purebred Rottweiler that I just drove to Atlanta to get, all the way back to New York City. But I'm also Freedom Wiliams. Made a lot of records, done some HBO stuff, used to be in a group called CNC Music Factory. And that's now, right now, I'm a construction worker. I hire dudes in the music business that want to learn construction and make records and do construction. And I do plumbing, I do electrical, I do concrete work, I do masonry, I do bricklaying, I do insulation, I do roofing. It plays a major part because fundamental to human existence is a house. Why do most rappers get money? To go buy a house and cars. Basketball players, football players, why do you get education? The American dream is a home. So if American dream is a home and you control the way you build a home, that means you can control the American dream. Music is rhythm. Building a house is rhythm.
It's priceless as far as working with a legend is concerned. You know, like, I really be soaking up game, like just learning. You know, he tells me things about, you know, how the game was back when he was 25 and how, you know, when he dropped his first record, I think he was a year younger than I am right now. So, you know, it's kind of crazy, and it's also a little humbling, and it's also, you know, just a learning experience. But that more so than anything is how it kind of ties into where I'm at currently.
When you're doing construction, you have to stay focused. Your mind has to be clear at all times. And the things that say that you're doing a task, you're pointing a wall, meaning that you're taking out the mortar that's in between the bricks and you're replacing it with new mortar, you know? So your line and your levels have to be concise and on point at the same time. Just like when you're constructing a rhyme, your words have to flow. It has to flow. Everything has to flow, so it becomes unison. And it's social advocacy. That means everything is moving in one accord. So that's the pairing that I get with in terms of construction and music. But, you know, it's also, like I said, it's therapy as well, too. You know, when I'm doing music, I'm writing about a lot of stressful things that happened to me in my life. I'm not writing it in a vicarious way. So when I'm doing construction as well, too, I'm going at it in the sense of relieving my stress as well, too. That's what's inside of me.
I try to teach them to have accountability, and I try to teach them to think through problems. Construction teaches you to think through, music is teaching you to think through problems. Intro, bridge, verse, you know what I mean, chorus, you know, rhythm, timing, crescendo, decrescendo. It's all timing, it's all art, and you have to think through that. When you're writing a song, you gotta think through the song, think of how you wanna start it. Construction is even more fundamental that way because you can get hurt when you don't think. If you don't write a song right, you can't cut your finger off. So I try to teach them the fundamentals of life. Self-preservation, knowledge, wisdom, understanding, freedom, justice, equality, food, clothing, shelter, love, peace, and happiness.
Not all of them are given to me verbally from him either. You know, like I like to evaluate at a distance and only ask questions once I have, I guess, I like to ask questions when I really need to ask questions. I don't like to assume things. But the lessons that he's taught me, honestly, is, you know, through hard work and dedication, most definitely anything is possible.
He's taught me how to be very mentally strong, you know, how to deal with family issues as well. And he's taught me the real realities of life as well, too. You know what I mean? He's just taught me everything I know about construction. You know what I mean? From angle alignments to doing floors, tiling, a great many things. You know what I mean? He's taught me a lot about love. You know what I mean? How he loves his daughter, same way I love my little girl. You know, and he's a great father, a great person, and that's my brother, man. I love him to death.
That man is almost 50 years old and still goes to the gym, I believe, every day of the week. I don't even do that one day a week, and I'm half his age. But he does that because he knows he has to perform, he knows he has to be in a certain type of shape. Being talented musically doesn't necessarily ensure that you're gonna be financially straight for the rest of your life. You gotta have plan B, plan C, plan D, all that mapped out. Having contingency plans is one of the biggest lessons that he taught me.
The most important things I've ever done is not having children, not building my own home. The two most important things I've ever done in my life was learning how to fast, abstain from food for 3 days, 5 days, 7 days, and weight training. Those are two of the most fundamental endeavors I've ever taken in my life, and probably are the most life-altering and most enduring things that I've ever done. If you could fast for 5 days, you can change your body type, you can change your body chemistry, you can change your shape, your structure. Then you can go to the gym and alter it and sculpt it. It's for me, it's critical. At the center of all that I do is train. It gives me swagger, it gives me energy, it gives me confidence. When I walk in the room, I know I can do 100 straight push-ups. I know I can bench 220. I know I can squat 340. I've got trophies for bodybuilding. I have trophies for powerlifting. You know, health is very fundamental. It doesn't mean that I'll live longer than anybody, because there are bodybuilders that don't live long. But what it means is that while I'm here, I feel good. He's good. I'm very glad I got him. I haven't had a dog since I was a teenager. And I'm a cat person. But I'm really, really glad I got him. He's a great companion. You know, and I'll have a long, long journey with my boy here. Wherever I go, I'm taking Willy. Gangsta Willy. Gangsta Willy. Gangsta Willy. Gangsta Willy. Gangsta Willy.